A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Luke. Jesus said to his disciples, I tell you, make friends for yourselves with dishonest wealth, so that when it fails, you will be welcomed into eternal dwellings. The person who is trustworthy in very small matters is also trustworthy in great ones. And the person who is dishonest in very small matters is also dishonest in great ones. If therefore you are not trustworthy with dishonest wealth, who will trust you with true wealth? If you are not trustworthy with what belongs to another, who will give you what is yours? No servant can serve two masters. He will either hate one and love the other, or be devoted to one and despise the other. You cannot serve God and mammon. The Pharisees who loved money heard all these things and sneered at him. And he said to them, You justify yourselves in the sight of others, but God knows your hearts. For what is of human esteem is an abomination in the sight of God. The Gospel of the Lord. No servant can serve two masters. Jesus makes a very blunt statement in the gospel. One cannot serve two masters. You cannot serve God and mammon. Elsewhere, Jesus speaks about material wealth. Do not store up for yourselves treasures on earth, where moth and decay destroy, and thieves break in and steal. But store up treasures in heaven, for where your treasure is, there will also your heart be. Note that Jesus is not asserting that material goods are evil. We all need a variety of material goods, food, clothing, and shelter, to live a dignified human life. What Jesus asks of us is to carefully examine our desires and our motivations in using material things. When the love of wealth, power, influence, and prestige becomes excessive, the sins of greed and pride enter. They begin to destroy us and our relationship with others and with God.